Hello guys, and welcome back to another day in Exile. So today I decided to go for a little journey before I started the video, and I came across this. And in the distance you can see all these like ruins, and I really want to go have a look. But between me and that, there's all these rock noses. And just that in the background you'll see there's a massive one, and that's a rock nose king. I've never faced one of these before. I faced the rock noses, they're quite easy to kill, but I don't have a kill on a rock nose king, so I thought I'd start the recording a little bit earlier and you get to see me possibly fail at killing all these, because I'm gonna have to take out each one. I haven't seen any spiders around here, but you know me and spiders, I'm pretty sure they're not gonna be that far away. But I hope you do enjoy this little extra bit of the video, which I wasn't going to record, but I thought, why the hell not? First of all, I am going to quickly make another bed, because I really need one. And I've got to hope these rock noses don't come after me. Oh. Oh shoot! No. I didn't plan for them to start attacking me this early on. Okay, where the hell's that rock nose king gone? Please tell me it hasn't despawned. No, it's still there. That's good. Definitely gonna make a bed though. Okay, now we're crafting our bed. Hopefully, we don't die. I really don't want to die. It's all because I've got a lot of supplies on me. Okay, save point. Done. Now let's try and get past this. We're going to try and take these out from a long distance. Am I just seriously missing? No, there we go. Okay, one down. Wow, another one down. One little one to go, and then one big one. We're gonna run over here. Still no spiders, so I'm very thankful for that. A lot more of these rock noses though, that's kind of worrying bit. Don't see anything else around. Look at that beast. Not what I wanted to see. Oh god, he moves quick. Oh my god, he's huge! Oh Oh my god, he's gonna destroy this rock. Oh my god, he can hit me on top of the rock. That is not good. Oh shoot. Okay, run. Run. Turn. Oh my god, he's right behind me. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Huh. No. Please don't come up here. You're not allowed to come up here. No. No. If you... Do you take one more step? Whoop! Nope. I'm out of it. Oh, shoot, he's taken half my health already. This is crazy. How the hell is he so strong? Oh, I feel like I may even die. Okay, where is he? I ran away like a very scared person. Shit, I'm out of stamina. Oh, there he is. Come on, I need to stay. Run away. I can hear him. Like, he actually sounds like he's moving pretty darn quick. Run. When he's right on top of me, that's not good. Okay. Try this quick. Kill you. I have a lot of health, and he took out pretty much all my health. In like, maybe 3 hits, wasn't it? No ammo. So I'm screwed. Okay. Ow, you piece of crap. Okay, do not. Can I go down this way? I need water and I need ammo. Yeah, he's really mad. I'm going down this way. I think I'm probably gonna die. Oh no, 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 no! Oh! That's what I call luck. Going back to base. To be honest, I just want to see if I can get up on that ledge. That's all I wanted to do, and I just walked into that area and I was like, well, I got water. I'm gonna go back up. I'm gonna try and avoid. Does anyone want an elephant for dinner? Oh, come on, elephant. Seriously? Did I even attack you? No. In other words, piss off. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Okay, there's my house. I think the elephant's mad at me, guys. I wonder if I disturbed his lunch. but no, I was actually thinking of putting another building down the side. It's just going to be a more of a resources melting facility, so it's not in the way of what we're going to build on that side. But I have got a few bits with me, that's why I didn't want to really die. But we're going to just chuck a few pieces now. I need a corner piece there, to be honest. I need other supplies. Right. I'll be back as soon as I'm back up here. I'm just gonna go down here and get the supplies. Guys, I think I made a mess in my garden. And this elephant just doesn't want to leave me alone. Don't you? Can't stab it! It's annoying me and I can't stab it. This is stupid. Alright, you know what? Fine. You wanna annoy me? It's fine. Fight me, Ellie. Oh no, did I just fall down? Okay, please tell me I can still stab it. Can you stop pushing me down, you stupid piece of crap? Do not. I just want your meat, okay? Look, look. I'm gonna be nice to you. She's tumbling. Oh no. Oh, I thought I was going to die there, to be honest. Alright, same thing, innit? Fair enough. Sonic Flash, Thick Hide. Okay, we're going to have to get a campfire up pretty bloody quick. Okay. Wait, where the hell's my campfire? This is really annoying me. Really? Stone and bloody wood. It's always... Oh, branches, not wood. Ugh. I need branches for that as well, don't I? Okay. Apparently I have an arrow in my hand. So as you can see, there is actually a fair amount of resources all over the place around here. Okay, I can't actually do anything because of having an arrow in my hand, which is actually annoying. Didn't realise I had an arrow. Okay, let's just do that. No arrow. So, can you please stop? Really? Oh my god, are you seriously pissing me off today? Oh. Okay, you know what? Okay, I'm gonna go back to base. I'm gonna figure out how to get rid of this arrow in my hand because it's starting to annoy me, and I've got an E. So I'm gonna make a bed roll. I'm gonna probably just let myself die, and then we'll continue the video after I've died. Here we are, guys. I am back with all my stuff on me, and for some reason, it's not letting me turn. Okay, I'm kind of worried right now. I can't actually turn my camera. Okay, there we go. I got stuck in the roof. Makes sense. Had to kill a spider with a bloody capesh. I literally cringed. I'm still cringing, to be honest. I keep getting shivers. I hate spiders with a vengeance. As you guys know from previous videos where I just scream that I don't like spiders. But anyway, I killed one up close. I had no choice, had no arrows, so I had no choice, literally. That's one step closer. One step closer to being not as scared. But I'm still scared of spiders. Whoa. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Hang on, isn't that like a boss? Like, I cannot tell you how terrified I am right now. We couldn't even defeat that, Rocknose King. Like, how the bloody hell am I meant to kill that? It'd be a challenge. I wonder if I could kill it from up here. But the thing is, it'd go underneath me, and I'd have to keep moving around the edge, and there's, you know, a lot of other stuff around me. But okay. Hang on, what is that? Do you know what I really wish they had in this game? Binoculars, because I want to know what the hell that is. There's got to be a way in there without jumping down. Well, actually, there might be a way in with jumping down, but is there a way out? That's the question. Because there's an entrance. So if we travelled that way constantly for a good, I'd say about 5 minutes walking, I wonder if we'd find an entrance. But he is big. Like, he just looks big from where I am right now. He's going to be 10 times bigger if I actually went down there. Hang on, which way back to my base? Oh, shit. When you forget where your base is. Ah, that way. I just need some sticks and that. Branches. So guys, I am back. I'm heading back down to base now. And what I just realised, there's a lot of glowing lights around, which are in the enemy camps. So I'm thinking, and I don't know, I want people to tell me in the comment section, do they want me to do an episode on just attacking camps? It's not going to be a long episode, like 20 minutes. It's probably just going to be like me attacking the few closest bases around, you know, see what there is, maybe get some good good thralls, maybe find some really nice ones. Or would you rather me trying to find a way down to where that dragon is. I had to have a look, find out what it was. It's basically like a dragon. It is like one of the bosses, I believe. There is a tree inside that, but I'm guessing I can't get it. Just gonna head over here. Oh, nice. I can actually get these. That's good. Okay, so we've got our wood, which will start burning. Just turn that on. Like that. We've got 10 minutes. Hopefully, it cooks some of that. We're going to head back up. And we are going to start putting down some stairs and some. Unfortunately, I can't carry a lot. I've got too much stuff on me already. I just don't want to keep going back and forth. Like, it's just annoying. I'm doing one bit at a time. I don't know. What? Okay, we are actually just going to go... sod it. So I am going to fill this out a bit more with the triangle pieces, just so it's a nice little walkway around to the other side. My body's still down there from when I died, which doesn't despawn for some reason. But who cares? And let's put these in now. Let's go. So, the hard part is going to be getting it where I want it. There we are. I'm literally just going to have to stick one there, aren't I? Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, won't go in that position, which isn't good. Maybe if I do that. At least I can possibly build here? No, it's saying nope, not building. So right now, I'm literally just going to keep doing this. To try and get one on top. Okie dokie. Okay, you know what? Oh, come on, really? No. Won't let me snap it any further. God damn it. Boom. No more having to run all the way around. Okay. Why won't it? Oh, come on. Really? Matter too much. Close on this area anyway. Okay, you know what? Let's. It says I can open. What? There's no. That doesn't make any sense. Once this is finally finished, I think it'll look pretty good. I probably don't need it to go all the way around the. But you never know, we might build along here one day, so. I'm just gonna leave it as a foundation for a possible project. Leave that there, though. What I really wanna do now is get rid of them. Or I could just possibly build out, I'm not sure. I hate buildings sometimes. Okay. And then I, for fuck's sake, failed. I hate when that happens. But anyway, guys, that's the start of what we're going to be doing. I'm going to be placing a few forges down. I'm going to do a bit of grinding out for ironstone, get some coal, get some leather. I'm going to start literally putting big boxes down. I'm probably actually going to put the big box down on this level. Probably over here. I'm gonna probably put the big boxes here, and then maybe a couple here if they fit. And then we're gonna have 1, 2 big. Do you know what? I can't remember what they're called. Anyway, we're gonna have 2 big forges, some tanneries, all that type of stuff. So there you have it, guys. We started on a building. It doesn't look very nice right now. It looks kind of, let's just chuck it here and there. But hopefully, once we've started on one level, you know, I can take the foundations and stuff down and start making it look nice and pretty. But I hope you did enjoy this video. We saw a couple of amazing things today. We saw a rock nose king for the first time. I've never seen one of them. And we also saw a, I'm guessing it's a boss, because it's down in a hole. That's a big bloody hole, and it's sitting down there waiting to devour anything that comes down there. So tune in next time to see what crazy stuff we get up to. I can see the next few episodes being just crazy. I'm gonna do some stupid things. I just know I am. Because that is me. I always do the stupid thing. But I'm maybe doing a live stream pretty soon on Conan Exiles. And in that live stream, we're probably going to go down and search for an entrance to where that big dragon boss thing is. I have no idea what it's called. But I'm going to find out. But again, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'll see you guys next time.